wouldn't like him. He's very vulgar.
Oh, all so bizarre in a grand sort of way.
Hello? Judy, bring me more food and drink.
You see?
Captain! I was just coming inside to give you a proper welcome.
You are of this house?
For years and years. You know, Captain, my father was General Magnus. On the last anniversary of his death, I entertained over 200 officers.
200? By yourself?
Of course not. Oh, Hysterium was a big hell.
Necessary.
Oh, I do wish I could chat on with him, but I must find out why my husband was so anxious to return to Rome. Hysterium, when next we meet, I shall be in some form of disguise. If you recognize me, not a word. Until later, David! Hello, Pseudolus, busy as ever.
Yes, madam.
Oh, no!
She's back!
Yes!
What has happened?
What hasn't happened?
All right, what hasn't happened? She hasn't found out anything, has she?
No.
Good.
But she will, and she'll kill me!
Oh, no, she won't. No, she won't.
I'll kill myself. I can do it painlessly. If she does, it will hurt.
Oh, I must do it.
I have besmirched the honor of my family. Father will turn in his grave.
Your father is alive.
This will kill him.
Have you finished? Now listen, I have really shocking news.
What?
You know Gusto, the body snatcher? He died this morning.
Oh, no, I saw him only yesterday. When is he to be buried?
I don't know. Someone snatched the body.
Why are we crying over a dead body snatcher?
Because he could have helped us. He could have lent us a body.
Oh, a body.
A body. A body. Hysterium, how would you like everything to be as it was when you woke up this morning?
Oh, in a minute.
That's all it'll take. Come.
In here?
In here.
Where did you get the money?
Something smells divine, and it's me. I took the most luxurious bath, the oil, the essence. Oh, spectators, I would love to walk among you so that each and every one could get a good whiff. Philia! Oh, mustn't scream. Save every bit of energy. Philia!
Yes, Master? Master?
Ah, my dear! No need to dust up there.